It's really fun happening to me now. Oh, hello there! I'm looking for a friend. Again? I mean, this happened, right? I'll be grateful, but you should stay away from us, or else what? Or else what, man? Oh, come on! I'm grateful. Well. So, where should we look for your friend? Somewhere in Domina? And why were you drinking alone? Well, you should be looking for your friend anyway. We're waiting for help. Me? Is this that girl, the friend of you? Wait, where are you? Are you like petrified? You said petrified humorous woman? You really? Where exactly shall we go with this? Wasn't this here? I think it was here. I'm doing good. Happy to stream. Happy to have a few days off the work. Although Monday I'm back to work. So, yeah. But yeah, everything's good. Yeah, that's the place. Oh, and that amazing epic music. Oh! What? Is this the thing where I play? I think it's the thing where I play. Yes! Oh my guys, pray for me because I suck at this so much. For you, I think maybe... There it is. Maybe our marimba. That's the melody line. It's interest. Do I stop music now? No, she's coming closer. Come on. Oh my god, no, she's going away. I'm scared to stop. Maybe. Oh, we have some coins! Oh my god, one! Oh, the plummet hat! It's so cute! Oh my god, we need to name a monster, Rafe! And James, how do we name him? How do we name him? First of all, I need to like... No. How do we name him? He's a plant monster. Amy, a monster? What is it? Audrey second. Okay! The talking plant monster from a film I love. Oh, okay. Oh my god, another one? This looks really weird. It looks like platypus wearing blue pants, honestly. You know what? You're going to be named platypus. Oops. Life choices. Platypus pants, yes. Platypants, yes. Yes, Grave, yes. Totally. Totally. You're totally right. Platypants. Pants. Yes. Oh. I heard that people don't feel safe at the Seaside Hotel anymore. Oh. Go. Oh, ghost thief. Ghost thief. No, no. A ghost. How scary. Oh. Oh, a mermaid! Oh, she's so pretty! There's no ghost. Where is she? This is her name, I guess? Ghost! Ah, someone's just pulling the brand. Hello, Flameshi, can we talk? I'm Flameshi, a mermaid, as you can see. Pleased to meet you. That ghost is just somebody's trick. I can't believe everyone is getting so worked up over it. Okay. Yeah. I got it. We go like here. Ooh, we can. Hello? Ooh, hello, sir. Okay, it's just a shop. I went back like a silly Carillion. Ooh, Popotapay, hello? Hello? Ooh, who are you? I'm Tama, Imperial Soldier. I'm investigating the Imperial ship that sank 10 days ago. Oh. Okay. I don't think just looking at the sea will help, but whatever you say. Anything here? Can come into the water? Fair enough. We could also go here. I guess it's the hotel. Yeah, hello. Oh, I can save. Let's do that. It's better to save than not to. Who are you? Welcome to the CSI Hotel. Our security is top notch. Inspector Boyd is on patrol. We look forward to serving you. Did you just see something? What? Wait, what? Where's the ghost? Did you saw the ghost, guys? I did not see a thing. Oh, the penguins are there! Oh, and you are here. Looking for new love. Oh, Monique. Your broken heart? You just left her out of nowhere because she didn't want to follow your plans. Bitch. This is not a broken heart, you just left her. Freaking. I really don't like this guy. My new love is about to begin. Well, I hope not. Because you're gonna hurt her too. Or him. Deferring privateers. Ooh. Oh, sorry. Okay. Back to the hotel, maybe. Ooh, something happened. Who are you? Don't get fresh with me. I'm not like you. Oh, you not? You're not, but you know what? You look so weird and ridiculous, everyone's gonna make fun of you anyway. You know? I am not a beggar! I'm just asking a serious question. Have you seen a freaking ghost, bitch? I'm not asking for money! Jeez! I have enough! Freaking lunatics and dentists and freakers. Oh, it's Mr. Fish. What a fucking not original name ever. Oh, her dancing is even sexier than before. This is not a game for kids. Oh my god! He is running the whole hall for himself? What a crazy man. Poor Avensha. Okay, Rafe, no worries. Take your time. Looks really weird, by the way. That's so weird. You are weird, Fish. Can't talk with her again. Okay, this nothing changed here. You can catch the ghost. Okay. He's so arrogant due to his unbelievable inheritance. Ooh. Different answers? Well, you sure are through. Quite impressive. Oh! Oh, thank you, Inspector Boyd. Is there anything else? Ask about him. You suspect me? You're right. I came here on a summit. Did your 111 know here and said she would take the blue eye? So, if you see anyone with blue eyes... Man, really? Are you really an inspector? Oh my god, shit. Anyone with blue eyes? Why? What about the ghost? A dancer? Has gray eyes? Okay, I guess we're looking for people with blue eyes now.